Arkansas has made a remarkable series of poor hires. I got flamed in 2012 or 2013. I spoke at the Little Rock Touchdown Club, and I got absolutely roasted. It was right after they hired Brett Bielema. I think it was the same week. And I talked about what a poor hire it was. You cannot hire a Big Ten, up-the-middle football coach, you know, from Wisconsin, who